Hi, I'm State Representative Terry Boos of the 58th House District. The Columbus politicians are up to it again, running false negative ads against me 2 years before the next election because of my vote on the state transportation budget. The bill collects over $80 million in fees over the next 2 years from you, the taxpayer, which is something I cannot support. The fact is, Ohio's 58th House District has the highest unemployment in the state, and the bill I voted against gave our region the least amount of money per capita. On top of that, the bill promoted an unnecessary and unsustainable rail project to connect Cincinnati and Cleveland. I could not in good conscience cast a vote to spend your hard-earned tax dollars on unnecessary pet projects while our district is struggling. You know, my dad used to say, if you don't stand up for anything, you stand for nothing. I'm concerned about our state. I'm concerned about our future. I know we can't say yes to every new idea some politician wants to spend money on, especially in these tough times. And one thing these Columbus politicians are good at is spending other people's money. But I know that this money comes out of your pocket, and my job is to protect your money, not spend it like there's no tomorrow. Saying no to wasteful spending means that I've said yes to keeping more money in your pocket. I'll keep standing up against the big spenders, and I'll keep standing up for you, even if it means telling these folks in Columbus no once in a while.